Lambda.
Well, we're here, folks. This part here, this lift, takes us down into the Lambda Reactor Complex. The destination that we've been aiming for this entire playthrough. Maybe not in the first episode, the first couple. There's a dead guy here. He was just, you know, he was, well, he's got a massive bin. Maybe there's like a bin accident. Or a chair accident. He was like trying to do a wheelie. And he fell off. There's a lesson for you kids. Don't try and be cool with your chairs. Because you'll fall off them. I should know. I have actually done that a few times. Is there any interesting stuff in the box? No, nothing interesting on the box. I like using this BB gun, I have to say. It's one of my favourite, is there anyone in here, maybe? Oh, hello.
Power 50%.
Thank you. I'm gonna get rid of this straight off the bat. And, smash this button with my fist. It's a slightly resembling episode 3, Lift of Doom, where there was headcrabs thrown down at me. I hope that's not the case. Instead, we've just got this freaking amazing... Right, I'm going to get in this truck, guys, so... that'll be so awesome. I'm going to get on the truck and then just jam to the music. That's how Gordon rolls. Oh, dear. We haven't finished yet, though, unfortunately. There's quite a lot of stuff to do in the Lambda Complex. Some of it is puzzly, which, as you might be able to tell so far, I'm not very good at. I'm not very good at puzzle games, because they require logical thinking, something of which I cannot do. But, you know, we should be alright. Ugh, right. Old-fashioned head crabs I can deal with. Give me some of those any day. Okay, so let's continue exploring the Lambda section. No scientists in here, but don't worry, we will find some eventually. There are scientists down here. It's not really that a bad ending. It's not like you get down there and everyone's dead, thank Christ. Because a lot of games recently, they don't have happy endings. I like a happy ending. And I quite like... Oh, crap, bugger. I quite like going down there and meeting up with all the scientists and helping them out. So it's like a little NPC village. It's not really a village, but there are quite a few NPCs down there, which is awesome. Cop buddies and policemen, etc. Scientists, etc. Hello? Can we have access, please? I don't like the way all these HEV chargers are empty. Who the hell else would be using HEV? Has anyone else got a suit? Because when we started, there were 3 suits, weren't there? That I had 1 of 3 and the other 2 were taken. So maybe there are 2 other like-minded Gordon Freemans out there. Who are probably doing a lot better than I am. Oh my god, 100-100. Okay. This doesn't look great, I have to admit. Hello? Oh god. No, not Jihadi and Lycras again. Oh, I hate these guys.
Bruce Lee and his friends.
Whoa. These guys are just ridiculously fast. You can watch my health deplete. Sod off! I don't care if you can do a cartwheel. So if you get an A and PE, this is what happens to you. You become one of these guys. These abnormal scuffs. Oh, crap. See, Gordon got like a C, probably. I mean, his ladder climbing, as you notice, isn't brilliant. Oh, God. Come here, you frigging scumbag. I've faced off Ulma and her visions. I can sure as hell take some weirdos wearing black lycra suits. Look at them. I bet they've even got high heels on, haven't they? No, they haven't, but that's the sort of thing they would wear. Look at them run away! Oh, you didn't escape that one, did you? Who the hell do you think you are? Tomb Raider, come here! Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Good, good bit of advice for you folks, if you ever encounter a ninja on the street, get wait a minute, let me just deal with this bugger. I'm gonna toast this guy. Come out. Oh, I didn't like that. Yeah, a bit of advice for you, just pull out a shotgun and blow their frigging brain away. Don't do that, it might just be a nice ninja, man, Chinese person. I don't know, you don't have to be Chinese to be a ninja. Thanks. God. Whoa, Christ! My God, that scared me. Okay, so we got some blue baskets and stuff. I'm a little bit anxious because that one actually did quite scare me. Because he was right up in my grill. He had a pistol right in my face and I was like, come on, man. Why are you so aggressive? And then he tried to kill me, but you know, I just shot him in the face with shotguns, so it's all good. I don't know where the hell I'm going, just to let you know. So, I think over there, there's a pinboard with some messages on it. It's like, warning ninjas. I think I meant to go through here. God, this is a bit awkward, isn't it? Right. Well, that was a cool door. A not so cool lift, but that's fine. Right. First challenge completed. Right, there we go. Down the lift. Ninja's dead. They're all sorted. Didn't go massively well, but we killed most of them. Second encounter with ninjas. Little buggers, aren't they? Whoa, bit of lag, but Jesus Christ, this place is cool. Nice bit of oxygen breeze. This doesn't look like there's going to be a massive fight here at all. No, it looks perfectly safe. Oh, you. I still haven't grasped, right, after keep fighting these things quite a while. What is the best weapon against them? Probably this. I seem to remember it's this. If you charge him up, that's the best way to kill these guys. Because SMG, you can unload a clip in and it doesn't do anything. Even shotgun takes quite a few. They take quite a few hits. They just deal so much damage, don't they? B gun isn't that useful against. A B gun's better against Marines, and it's not so good. Oh my Christ! Jesus! Sod off! What the hell happened there? Oh, there's a cop guy up there. Why didn't you help? Why couldn't you come down and help me? Oh, it's a scientist.
I apologize, Dr. Freeman, but I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area.
Okay. Well, fair enough, I guess. This Whoa. Is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. What the hell have you been doing in here?
Has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it
this
here,
is a fake arm
we drew
or something.
Straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one.
Okay.
My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor.
Yeah, I know.
Waiting for you, I mean.
Because I'm a boss. Why didn't... How come you...
The reactor is shut down right now.
Is there any health or stuff in there? Man, why have you got tons of limbs in your, like,
You'll
living area?
You'll have to get the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs.
Oh, God,
You're
I remember those.
You're not authorized to know about those.
Well,
but I can
play this
see
game,
you already know
so...
a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
I know everything.
Isn't he cute?
A colleague of mine is just a short distance ahead. He may be willing to donate his experimental weapon to your cause.
Oh. Experimental weapon, eh? I wonder what that could be. I really can't remember. I think it... I don't know. We'll have a look. We'll find out and have a look. So yeah, we're going to continue with the Lambda complex. He said something about flooding it so that I can get to the teleportation labs. Teleportation labs are definitely something I remember, mainly because they're painstakingly annoying. You basically have to do like a massive teleportation puzzle where you use teleports to get to different parts of the facility and you've got to get them in the right order. But we won't worry about that for now, let's just focus
on
that.
Weapons research too. I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear you have any trouble killing
No,
things.
I'll kill some of your mate.
You can take her with you,
Yeah, of course.
But please, promise to put her to good use.
Well, of course I'm going to put her to good use. What do I use it on? Oh, so it uses laser gun ammo. Oh, what's the diff then? What's the difference? I hope this is like a... Oh, okay.
Fantastic.
Wow. Okay, I can see the difference. You've created a good gun, man.
I'm sure you'll have plenty of opportunities.
Yeah, I probably will, to be fair.
But you can practice in the shooting range, if you'd like.
I'm not going to waste any more ammo. So we can use this against those B-gun mobs, who seem to give me a little bit of trouble. Another lift.
We're going down, 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 down into the Lambda Core.
To find flood, apparently. We've got to do some flood.
Let's do some flooding.
It seems quite easy, to be honest. I'm quite good at causing accidents in the Black Mesa facility. So creating a flood shouldn't be that... Oh my... God. Wow. That is freaking horrible. Oh God! Oh, it's just these buggers. Why give me an ultra OP gun and then send these guys at me? Down you go. Come on. One by one. There's room for you all down there. There we are. A last one. An old Bobby here can go down as well. There we go. What the hell was he doing? I noticed the one like tiny complaint you could have against this game is the Vortigern's animations are a bit poor, but you know, you can excuse that seeing as it's such a good remake. So we have pump 1, tank 1, tank 2, pump 2, and much like in all the other puzzles, all of these have to be green and then they'll go into the core, and then I presume we go into the tank from there and that will cause the flood, I think. So if we start, let's be logical about this. Let's start with pump 1, tank 1, get those online, the coolant system online, and then we can work our way from there. It's going to be a hell of a lot of aliens. God. It's a little bit of shakiness, but that's fine. This part of the facility looks so cool, doesn't it? Really, really, really well done. Well remade. There's a few dead scientists here. It's like a Romeo and Juliet scenario. But a Bob and Andrew scenario instead. I don't know if that actually happens. They might have just been some random dudes just chilling out. And one of them hit their heads. I don't know. So let's see if we can't get that good old coolant system. Oh, coolant... Oh! Coolant tank online. Do you want to throw any more bloody hand eyes at me, game? I really wish they didn't just randomly spawn in. I think that's my biggest problem with aliens. That their tendency just to spawn in front of your... Whoa! Well, that guy didn't spawn, but he was a bit of a cheeky bugger. He was having a bit of a... Oh God, this is screaming puzzle, isn't it? This is absolutely screaming puzzle. I don't know why I killed that. What the hell just... Wow! See what I mean about animations? The standing animation's a little bit... Whoa! A little bit lag there. I'm sorry for that.